Well, the country's top doctors have welcomed the first medically approved COVID treatment in Australia, but caution, it's no silver bullet. And one state has accused Donald Trump of gobbling up supplies for the United States.
A tiny vial of hope praised in a country where more people have died than any other.
We're going to be having some really incredible results.
And now Australia has its first approved COVID treatment.
That drug is available, that's good news.
Remdesivir was developed to treat Ebola and has been shown to have a positive effect on seriously ill COVID patients, including Bill Clark.
I started wondering, how bad is this going to be? Am I close to dying?
The drug doesn't prevent coronavirus, nor has it been shown to work in mild cases. But in some seriously ill, it has stopped the virus from replicating inside the body, reducing time spent in hospital from 15 days to 11. Here, the hope is less time in care means more beds available more often. Of the 1,700 people in Australia who have coronavirus, just 55 are in hospital, 16 in intensive care, meaning right now, 3% of patients could get access to the drug. And while it costs $4,000 in the US per patient, here the government will be paying. Remdesivir is made in the US and President Trump has already bought its entire July production and 90% of the stocks to be made over the next 2 months.
The US really went very hard in gobbling up the entire global supply almost.
Despite those concerns, national health authorities and Health Minister Greg Hunt say there is already enough supply of remdesivir here and the government is working to secure more. What would ultimately be the greatest help would be a widely available vaccine, and experts have been warned that could still be 2 years away. Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.